Okay, I bumped a button on the phone and it quit recording. This phone drives me bonkers. It's an iPhone. I think it's a 14, but it's a piece of crap for holding it and bumping a button. It just stops recording. Any button you press on this phone will stop the camera from recording, which is ridiculous. There might be a way to turn that off. I don't want any side buttons stopping the recording. Anyway, so we were going to test for parasitics now. I'm on 10 meter band. Let's just start transmitting here. So I'm on dummy load here. Let's begin transmitting. And this is how it should work, I would think. So now I'm transmitting. Nothing on the meter. Full drive. I hear it humming. And there's some plate right there. So that's how it should work. When you have no drive, you don't want any plate current. When you have drive, it should have plate. What about the grid? The grid in this thing never used to work. There's the grid setting right there. Give it some drive. I got power coming out. I don't see any grid current. Anyway, I can take this thing all the way down now and have no power, which I couldn't before because I was getting parasitics out. So, and the BIOS was wrong. So that's working well the way it should. So anyway, the way to work this thing would be tune it for max here, and then you tune for a plate dip, and it's not really resonant now, so there it's not really neutralized, right? So if I don't see a plate dip, I don't see anything. I'm on grid. There we go. Let's change the meter to plate. Give it some more drive. Now if I peak the, okay, it's peak now. I'm just doing some peaking here. There is, and now there should be a dip on the plate. When I get power out, there's a little dip, but you see the dip doesn't really correspond. I don't think my power out. So there's no power out. There's power out right there. And where's the dip? Yeah, it's pretty damn close. It's not right on the money, but horseshoes and hand grenades. Well, there's my dip there. So, what can we do about that? So we can try to neutralize it a bit. So be careful doing this. Don't get shocked. There's a pile of voltage on this thing, but you don't want to be touching this stupid red thing here and getting shocked. So I'm just going to give it a little tweak here and see what happens. Just move it about that much. You can see it's now at about 1230. And let's see if that changed anything here. Transmitting. Do some dipping here. Okay, there's the power out right there. I can see a peak in the meter. And how's the plate current? Let's see if it dips. This thing's on the floor, so it's hard to work on it. Not quite, but it's looking better. I'm just gonna try to crank it a little more. Try for a dip again. Okay, there's max power out there. And where's my dip? Boy, it's getting a little better. Well, not real. Let's see. Tricky, huh? There's my dip. It's not the worst. Okay, there's a dip there. Can I crank this thing while it's on for more power? I don't see much more power coming out at all. What's the dip doing? Boy, it's got a deep dip there. A deep, deep dip. They're saying to do this thing on 20 meters. for this. Anyway, it's got a decent dip there. It's not right, but there's a good dip right there. Meter, okay, there's some meters. Max power out. It's sort of dipped. Yeah, maybe we can call it good. Let's give it a little more tweak here. Without getting shocked or causing a short. See what this does. Whoa, see how it's not really linear there? You don't want, you want to have it linear on both sides. They're saying to really do this on 20 meters, so let's go to 20. I think that's 20 right there. Oh, it's 15. There's 20 right there. 20 meters, 240. I don't know why 240 is important, but I'm just going to go in the middle of the band, that's all. All right. So now we're on 20 meters. And we can peak this and key it and see how it goes. Whoa, a lot of power coming out. Back off the drive. A little bit of power. Do a peak here. Okay, we got some good power coming out on 20 here. And the plate will peak up. So you can just tune it for peak plate. Tune that for peak plate current, which gives most drive. Is there any grid coming out of here? If I nail the drive, can I get some grid? Oh yeah, I can get some grid, so that's good. Back to plate. Do a dip. A little more drive. So I'm happy now with how the drive works. I just gotta get the, okay, there's a dip right there, see it? But see how the hill, if I go to one side and the other, it should be the same kind of hill. Valley and trough, it doesn't look too good. So that's kind of way off. I'm gonna go back to where it was. It was, when I received this thing, it was, wait, I'm gonna turn this thing off. Okay, now we're off. I sure like it quiet with the big fan off on the finals. Okay, it was about there when I got this thing in the mail. Not that that matters, but let's see what we can do from there. Now that this wire has been moved around, that would change the characteristics and the capacitance on the neutralization. So let's see what it does now on 20. Let's warm it up and transmit and see how it goes. Okay, peak it. It's peaked. Dip it. Okay, there's max power. Not quite, but there's the dip. And power, there's the max. So it's very, well, it's not close, but let's give it a crank down a bit like that. Try it out. Anyway, this is neutralizing finals. It's not too fun, but necessary evil. Okay, there's a dip right there. We got some max power coming out. Okay, look at that. There's a dip. And we got max. Wow, I think we got it. It's like so close. I'm just going to give it a tad down here. So that will get us copacetic on 20 meters. I don't know if 10 will follow, but let's try it. Okay, so there's... a dip right there. It's close. It's very close. So it's So close. I don't know if I'm going the right way though. Let's just keep trying. If it goes worse, we'll go the other way. This is painful, isn't it? A little painful. Dangerous too. There's my dip. That looks good. So, power dipping, plate dipping, and power, that's right on the money. Okay, so we can call that good. Now, if I go trough to trough here, see when I rotate here, trough to trough, and watch the meter? The trough is the same on either side of that dip. It doesn't go any higher either side. That's a really good sign that you're neutralized. All right, so that's good. Let's check the other bands now for copacetic. It said neutralize on 20. The higher bands are always problematic. So let's go to 15 meters and try it now. We're on 15 meters and let's get it going. Do a peak. There's our peak. This thing has a lot more gain. I can't even get the drive down on 15 meters to get it to go to zero. It's crazy. All right, so plate on 15. There's the dip. No, 15's not working right, I don't think. Oh, there's the dip right there. Yeah, maybe it's right. It doesn't look right, but it sort of goes in a dip. All right, fine. Back to troublesome 10 meters. There's the middle band again. Middle band on 10. Let's see, that's where it was, a little trouble. Let's try that one, give it some drive. Tune it up for some indication here. Come on, nothing. Full juice. Okay, that needs tuned up. Anyway, I got some drive there. Let's go for a dip. Okay, there's my power. Coming up. Yeah, it dips. It's not quite right, but... Okay, there's max power there. I'm still in a dip, you know, and I'm going to call that good. It's good enough on 10. So that's working pretty well. And on 10, I can dial down to nothing here. Yes, I can. So I can dial the power down to nothing, give it full drive, and get some power out. Let's see how much I can get out of this baby on 10. On 10 meters, how much can I get from it? Let's do it from load. It doesn't like load. No load. What are we getting here? Let's give it some kick and see. You take the bias off and it's not getting a lot, but 75 watts on 10 beats nothing, right? Let's try and peak this up again. Anyway, I can fiddle with the oscillators and all the different adjustments on top and get it working a little more, and maybe we'll do that next. So that's 10. We didn't check 40 or 80 yet. This video is turning out long, isn't it? Okay, so turn that off, go to 40 meters. Okay, here's 80. Let's check 80 first. Transmit, turn that down, peak this one. There's some power coming out. Let's peak that one. Okay, there's some power coming out. Let's take a look at the plate. It's really cooking the plate here. Okay, let's try to play dip. Wrong knob.